Whip a pill. Here's that song again.
We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. Built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. Say you don't know me. Recognize my face. Say you don't care who goes to that kind of place. Knee deep in the hoopla, sinking in your fight.
Weather alert.
Yeah, it's time for the weather for the next 3 days for the West Midlands. How are you doing it there? Today is cloudy with 11 and it is out tonight. Yes, today looks like there's sunny spells, sometimes some scattered showers. Today was some light fog earlier this morning. Temperature rising up to about 12. As maximum dropping down tonight, then 7. Sunny day, and will mostly be cloudy. With some scattered showers might be appearing sometime today as well. but it is the 10% of scattered showers today, and then tomorrow is Monday and it's cloudy with 12, dropping down to 4 tonight, dropping down by 4, and 10% of rain there. And that looks like for Monday. Monday looks like this. Monday will be mostly dry with some light spells of sunshine and the winds easing through the day. Maximum temperature 12 Celsius. Tuesday looks like this. It's sunny intervals, 12 by day, 6 by night. We've got 10% of rain there. And Tuesday and Wednesday will have a frosty. Tuesday and Wednesday will be frosty and foggy to start, following by sunny spells and showers. Thursday will be of outcast of rain there. So there you go. Wednesday we're going to have some fog and some frost in the morning, and some sunny spells will pop out sometime on Wednesday. And then Thursday, I've just added Thursday on there because I was just reading it, 50 in the temperature, and Thursday will have some outbreaks of shows on Thursday for the West Midlands. Okay, let's get the music flowing because you have chosen the playlist. Georgina from Bilston, your song is coming up next.
Weather alert. Weather alert.
Okay, we're going to play the game very soon indeed. Guess the Mr. Voice who sings the song. But the winner for tomorrow, live. Oh no, is it? No, sorry, it's not live. Yeah, it is live. No, it's not. It's pre-recorded. I forgot to pre-record them. Tomorrow's show. Tomorrow's show, we've got the people. The winner, you have to choose on Facebook, on a poll, right? It was against the Eagles or the Monkees. And I can reveal the winner for tomorrow's music is... Hey, wait for it, it's going to come on. Sometime it will come on. I do apologise for this. And it's not going to come on. No. There it is. There you go. It's Daydream Believer. It's the Monkees. They win.
Oh, I could hide message rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. My shaven razor's cold and it sings.
Yes, it's Daydream Believer, Oncoming Queen. Yes, the Monkees did win. Okay, let's play the game. Guess the mystery voice who sings the song.
Play the game Guess the Mystery Voice.
If you got it right, it was Tom Roach. If you got it right, you got yourself one of these. And if you got it wrong, you got one of these. Yes, a new one is coming your way very soon indeed, okay? So get ready to press that link right about now.